how do you convert this, or all this plastic waste, back into this? I'm Sanjeev Das. I work as R&D Packaging Director in Foods for Unilever. After consumers use the product, the PET waste plastic is collected and shredded into small pieces. These small pieces are added into a chemical solution containing the Ionica magnetic catalyst. During this process, the magnetic catalyst absorbs the color from the PET waste, and also the reaction breaks down the waste into its molecular level. The liquid is then dried into a powder form. And this is where our second partner, Indorama, steps in, who convert this powder back into food safe, high quality, identical to virgin PET plastic. And this is how this bottle is made back into this bottle. This is a truly circular solution which brings value to the otherwise non-recycled PET waste.